FBI men coming and going.
And did you know that President Roosevelt is here?
Really?
Mr. President.
Merry Christmas, President Roosevelt.
Merry Christmas. I mean, early this morning, the editor for Cooper tells me I'm very sad. Is he seated in case of an identity of the woman?
Yes, Mr. and Mrs. Lynch.
No, dear. David and Margaret Lynch. Are you alright, Annie?
Yes, because they don't love me. I've never talked to me if they
were. I love you, Annie Beth.
I love you too. Now, who the heck are after so much? The worst certificate is easily enforced, but nobody knew about the lottery
except us. And FBI, of course.
tomorrow.
We have one more thing. Hold on for tonight.
Bitch, you're spending you want my autograph?
Sure,
I'll give you my autograph.
Okay. Of course.
There you go.
I'll just sign it on your forehead. And then now she just hit me in the nose. I'm getting physically abused by her.
I guess the part Sandy was also kind of like a fail. I hope you got that. Maybe you can put that on fail block.
I know, it was so funny. I don't know where my dad is. Oh yeah, I know.